friendly port. My men lie here bleeding on deck, and we are refused aid. This man they call Constable is a son of a dog. Or did he change his mind? I'd sooner eat sand than do business with these Dunmer swine. I have explained this. Last night was dark. When I realized there was no beacon to mark the shore, I dropped anchor. The slavers came in longboats. They caught us unawares. It was a daring battle. The slavers out.
Okay, yes, this is really boring. You are brave. You did great. Let me guess. You guys are just gonna stand here and let me do all the work.
I like all the work. Except when it comes to dishes. Then you can.
Alright, is there stuff here? Ooh, there is stuff. Ooh, a meal. Twice baked potatoes. Should I eat it? I think I'll eat it.
Is there anything in here? Daddy's?
Where's my twice baked potatoes? Max stamina. Ooh.
Everybody be dead. This isn't much of a fight. There's some weapons and shields and stuff, babe. Lots of boots and boots and pants and boots and pants.
Yeah, whatever there is to take, I'm gonna take it.
Well, come and get the mother load.
Everybody dead?
Mm-hmm.
Like nothing on this ship.
Get in here!
Take all this stuff right here.
Oh, hello. Boots and pants.
Boots and pants and boots and pants, yes.
Did you take the ledger?
Yeah.
My inventory is full.
What?
Oh, I'm carrying a bunch of crappy materials, huh? Alright, well, as much fun as it is to make food and stuff, I'm just gonna destroy all this stuff. Which is too bad, because she gets some really good food. Maybe I'll get some better stuff than what I've got. Oh my gosh, you aren't kidding. There's a lot of stuff here. All these bows are worthless. That's a lot of blacksmithing fun. Did you already run up until... Hey, there's somebody down here.
What?
There's bad guys down there.
When?
Just now.
I never saw a bad guy. They all were dead for me.
Ooh, and they give you stuff. Hey, look, see, here's a bad guy or two. Healing. That was a healer. Does that mean there's more around the corner? Oh, there are more around the corner! Is there anybody else in the back room? There he is!
Yep.
Jump in. Now can we go up?
Mm-hmm.
Weird, right? That's why there's all these dead people laying on the floor. People coming in and killing all the peoples. Alright. If we talk to the constable? Hey, Constable Jergo.
Everyone, stay back.
I did all the work for you.
So, Dave?
The captain still refuses to leave? All right, then we'll do this the hard way. You have the ship's ledger. The captain said it was lost below decks. I'll have to study this, but I'll be honest, I'm extremely skeptical this will prove anything completely. No, I'm sorry, we just can't take that risk. I dreamed about all of this, you see. The slavers, the ship, the knight, they were all working together. Even the blacksmith. Yes, Sabisa the blacksmith too. And I don't care how it sounds. Defending the village is the highest priority, and we need weapons for that. Actually, I prefer you didn't. I appreciated your objectivity at first, but I must admit I am beginning to question your intentions. You don't know what you're talking about. Paranoid. If you saw what I saw, I dreamed about this. Every last detail. You think that was just...
Yeah, he's crazy. A dangerous dream. Can you guess where we're going?
Up.
Uh-huh.
Fine goods at fair prices.
What is it?
What the hell's the entrance to this place? Oh man, did I just ride all the way around it? I sure did. Wait a minute, how come I went to the inn?
You went to go talk to the captain. You changed quests.
What?
You're no longer... You're doing the... You need the accusation one. Next one. This one.
Well, it's a good thing you weren't talking to me nice or anything. This is the blacksmith.
If Constable Pascal sent you here with orders to open the forge, you can just turn around and head right back out the door. That man has no right to order me around, and I'm not about to issue weapons for his witch hunt. Arrest me? That beef-witted bastard. You think I even cooked that man breakfast? What an oblivion's gotten into him. First he arrests a knight. We were friends for years, and then one night... Well, I guess you don't need the details. For a month or two, I thought we had something. Then he just broke it off. Wouldn't he let me in? He did?
Sorry, that was
he
gross.
Was having trouble sleeping. You know, I saw one of those weird cult members leaving his house. The Supernal Dreamers. You don't think that has anything to do with this?
Oh. Gosh.
Don't know much about them, really. I think they're dedicated to some good idea. Perhaps there's some indication
dream
of why Pascal's
bewitched.
Behaving this way. He's just not himself. I'll
there's
talk
more
to
swords and bows and stuff over here. David.
Just making sure I don't have anything to cook. There's more what? Free stuff? Or do you have to hide?
Mm-hmm. Oh, you gotta steal it.
Bleeding. Free. Oh. Well, that was close.
There's some over here.
Hey, I can't do that.
Okay, I'm just telling you, sir.
They're gonna know. But I can use this blacksmithing station and start breaking stuff. A dwarven axe. Wow, I got some good stuff here.
bad guy in here.
Where?
I think I'm in trouble.
You can never wait. Where did you go?
I'm waiting. I'm hidden. Hurry up.
I don't even know where you went.
I went to the next house. It's just to the right. Turn around. Right there. Go in here. In there. You can come upstairs. You gotta break in.
Hold right there, villain.
Oh, great. Ah.
What happened?
Conscript saw me. This is part of the quest, was going in there?
Yeah. You're searching the constable's house.
I totally got seen.
Well, kill the person and then hide.
I can't attack them.
Why?
Because the attacking innocence option.
Can you hide? Put your weapon away, maybe they'll stop. Okay, never mind. Obviously you can't go up that, honey. Quit trying to jump up there. And squat. Okay, now keep hidden and go around and break into the house.
Wait for him to go away. That's the one that was attacking me. I just gotta wait for my thing to wear off. See it in the lower left hand corner? Oh, you can't see it.
Mm-mm. It's almost gone.
I don't know if the bounty falls off. The anger seems to fall off. I know, right? That's not annoying at all. How did you get in there?
I did. Unpick the lock.